This is going to be fun. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita.
We're in for a treat tonight. Lita is one of the most exciting female superstars of all time.
You're right, Cole. They don't call her the Queen of Extreme for nothing. Lita is willing to go high risk from pretty much the moment the bell rings.
She didn't get to where she is today by taking the easy road. And that high-risk style has always been an integral part of her Hall of Fame career.
Get ready for strikes, submissions, and a vicious mean streak. It's Brooklyn Von Braun.
And from Fulton, New York, one half of the Brooklyn Von Braun.
Brooklyn Von Braun may be abrasive at times, but there's no denying her lifelong athletic achievements. She was even captain of the wrestling team in high school, where the gym is now named after her.
Have you seen pictures of that beautiful mural they painted in her honor? It would make Michelangelo jealous.
Lita's high-flying, death-defying style hasn't just made her a favorite of the WWE Universe, it's made her stand out from her competition in the women's division.
And it's done so to legacy-defining results.
A lot of times you see champs dial it back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
Elbow drop! Lita in a defensive mode now.
Yeah, too soon to be worried.
Lita's ability as a high flyer has always made her stand out in the women's division, and you just know she's going to want to hit that Lita salt to finish things up.
Yeah, but if her opponent's smart, she won't let Lita get her way or make it to the top rope. She's got to slow Lita down and keep her grounded if she wants to beat her.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Here she goes.
Oh, look out. Oh, hi!
Here we go again.
Will it be? She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Wow, looked like Lita was finished, but there's not a woman in the WWE as resilient as she is.
Elbow smash! What an overhand chop!
Great athleticism.
Executed. Using the elbow as a weapon. And again, yet another counter. Wow, what impact!
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Big slam. Looking for the victory! Two! Kick out of two. That was a very near fall.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
The target's been acquired once.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
One, two, three.
That's it, the match is over.
And here's where Lita crashed and burned tonight.
here is your winner, Brooklyn Von Braun!
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.